throwing grenades! Nowhere to go!
Today you got nowhere to go! You won't let me move!
Miserable life.
Nailed it!
Is Aldridge down with selling a nuke to the NBA?
Well, if you remove a man's moral compass, loyalty to his home country, and then fill it up with anger and resentment, you'd be surprised what you can get him to do.
Now!
work back there.
I've had some good training.
End of the line. We'll walk the rest.
New to the NBA. Aldridge really crazy enough to do that?
Crazy enough? No. Angry enough? Maybe.
There goes a nuke. Is that a...
Those commie motherfuckers did it. They built a goddamn base, missile silo and all, right off our own coast. We need to get down there. Hard to tell what we might run into, so stay close.
So none of your spook pals knew about this base?
No idea. Chatter about plans for it, sure. But no confirmation that they'd ever started, let alone gotten this far along. Hold up. Listen.
Be a lot faster if we can ditch the gear, blow the sight.
Negative. Aldridge doesn't want to leave a bigger footprint than we already have.
Roger that. We'll get it done. Over and out.
That one's mine. Cover me. We need to secure the area. What hit him? Damn, this place is a shithole.
Feels like I ought to get a tetanus shot once we're out of here.
The warhead must have gone into this elevator. Podvanaimokta. Shit. Which goes straight down to a submarine bay.
That must be how he's getting the nuke off the island. How do we get down there?
Looks like the red service line on the ground will lead there. Red. Of course it's red.
What do we do now? Can't exactly knock and ask him to give the nuke back.
No. But I can hotwire those doors, probably get them open, 30, 40 seconds tops.
All right. I'll cover.
Christ, Matt, was that you?
Maybe.
Motherfuck. I ought to let him shoot your ass.
I said maybe. Either way, it's probably gonna get real popular around here.
Fuck. Just get the goddamn door.
Give your heart to Jesus, boy, get your ass out. Take him a shot. It's all for you, asshole.
Take cover.
Help!
cover!
You need me to come help?
Got her! Reload!
You need me to come help you?
Just watch our ass.
It'll be a miserable life.
Him from the side.
I'm empty. Give me a second.
Got it.
Fucking cunt, hit me!
Vid.
they've got any more buddies.
I know the things you've done. The things we've done thinly veiled in our so-called patriotic duty. The people we call our enemies, the Russians, the NVA, they're no different than the American government. Just like you are no different than me.
You know he's full of shit, right?
Yeah, of course he is. Appreciate it, pal. Jesus Christ. They never got it done. This thing couldn't launch Fidel into Khrushchev's asshole. God bless you, Jack Kennedy. The silo goes down a few levels and connects to the submarine bay. That's where we'll find Aldridge.
my friend Tommy.
Come with me!
Somebody do something! I'm empty! Give me a second!
Get it down!
Not gonna make it if I don't get some help!
I need some goddamn help!
There you are!
Need help!
Not gonna make it if I don't get some help!
There you are!
I'm caught here! I'm caught here!
I think I'll make it.
Elevator's the only thing getting us out of here.
Shit.
This thing's not going anywhere.
Let me see what I can do. Sure, this will take us to the submarine bay.
Are you doubting my ability to transit Russian?
Hell yeah, I'm absolutely doubting.
Aldridge on the turret.
Big mistake, Johnny.
How many of these fuckers are there?
We got a fire!
There's no end to these. More of these assholes.
We got a firebomb!
Shit, they can watch you!
They're killing our people!
We gotta get in there!
Let me move!
I'll blast this fucking hell out.
This! Get low! Go ahead, finish. Finish this.
I'll be outside.
You're like a goddamn cockroach, you know that?
What the fuck were you thinking? Aiding a sworn enemy of the United States. In wartime, no less.
NVA are no enemies of mine. Same with the VC.
And that's why you decided to murder thousands of American soldiers with that goddamn nuke?
How many soldiers we got scattered around all over there? Most of them were scared shitless. They could give two fucks about any of it. They just want to make it home alive. Problem is, they get home, and their heads are all scrambled. Or maybe they find their girl humping on some fucking asshole who got a deferment for heel spurs.
So, you were doing this for the soldiers, is that it? And what about the money you were hoping to make? What was that for? To ease your conscience?
We both took off the talk, it never happened. It's a bunch of bullshit dreamt up by the NSA. You talk to me about killing American soldiers? Brother, the fucking U.S. government's been doing that! And for what?
God, I used to admire you! Thought you represented everything great about this country! You are just as greedy and selfish as everyone else!
There are no dominoes, Johnny. Vietnam falls. Who gives a shit? It's a fucking backwater. Everybody's living in goddamn huts. And half of them don't even have shoes on their fucking feet, for Christ's sake. At least my way had a chance of ending things.
Are you finished?
It appears so.
Come on. Let's get that warhead out of here. I'll get those doors open. Get in the truck. Move.
What the hell are we gonna do with this thing?
Just trust me.
Oh, afraid you were gonna say that.
Hey, we're ready. Bring the bird around.
Moving into position.
So that's your bird!
Didn't I say trust me?
God damn it! Clear the hen house or I'm out!
I'm ready to go first.
Thanks for the assist, buddy.
job than I thought.
I don't mean to pry. Will you mind telling me who just flew off with the nuke?
Oh, that's Gary. He's a great guy. You'd love him.
Oh, Gary. Who the fuck is Gary?
He's a man who knows people. He'll probably even manage to squeeze a reward out of the Pentagon. Oh, don't worry. I'll cut you in. Oh, goddamn, I'm famished.
Hey, how about we stop for some shrimp po' boys?
Ugh, I'll pass.
What's the matter? Your weak-ass constitution can't handle some stick-to-your-ribs grub?
That shit's practically a culinary disembowelment.
Okay, how about we stop for some ice cream before I go talk to Marshall?
Oh, ice cream. And who the fuck am I, your girlfriend?
Hey, man. Dress fits.
Fuck you! Yeah, sure, now he's got a sense of humor.